This is a traditional bicep curl using resistance bands. You'll notice that the more you spread your feet apart, the more resistance that you'll have on the bands. The less your feet are spread apart, the less resistance. Some people prefer to use a curl bar instead of using resistance bands. And if that person is you, you are certainly welcome to do so.